Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. Welcome. Welcome to my living room. Please come along and say hi. I won't be able to see all of the comments because I'm quite far back from my phone. But I'll move a little bit forward for a little while. Hi. Hello. Oh, lovely. Hi, Alison. So Alison's watching. As you can imagine, it's been quite an emotional week for us both. We're both out of a job for a little while, although I will obviously be doing what I can behind the scenes. Hi everyone. Hi Kylie. Doing everything behind the scenes to continue with Music Bugs. Hi Hannah. Hope you and Riley are well. To continue, because I've been doing it for nearly 8 years now, and it's my passion, and I absolutely love it. So it's been a really, really upsetting week. I've been in tears. I'm not going to cry now. I've been in tears so much, and really struggling with the whole process. We are fortunate enough at Music Bugs that all the women across the UK that run the franchises are all amazing, and it was quite nice to be with them a couple of weeks ago up in Dudley, learning new songs and just that camaraderie that we have together. So we've got groups on Facebook where we're talking constantly and supporting each other. There's lots. Hi guys. Hi everyone. Hi Phoebe. Hi Elodie and Alexander. Nice to see you. Please do record and take pictures of you guys tuning in again in a minute. Thank you for the hugs. Because that will be lovely for me to see, because the one thing that myself and Alison love as we work alone is seeing you guys every day. You guys coming to our classes, walking in with your little ones and their smile. Hi Kim from head office. With their smiley little faces, and you know that's what makes it all worthwhile. I d not all of you know, but I suffer from anxiety, so I've been quite tense this week, and I can imagine those of you that don't suffer with anxiety are also very heightened and suffering from it when you wouldn't normally. So, hi Katie and June. Mwah. So it's really hard. It's been a really hard time. And what keeps me sane is coming to classes, is doing all the planning, coming in, and I get so much. Hi Rebecca and kids. Yeah, so it's been a tricky week knowing that I'm not going to be able to see you guys. So I've been working behind the scenes, doing lots of different things and applying for jobs. So but after some real thinking today, hi Claire, hi Bea, hi Kate. It's hi Daniel. I've decided this morning after lots of thought and worry yesterday that I'm not going to be able to apply for any jobs. I'm back living with my mum. She's 73 with underlying health issues, and my protection is her really. I ended up bursting into tears at the checkout at Tesco's in Pembrey yesterday. Hi Archie Bear, missed you in classes. Oh, thank you. Do I look good on the telly? Oh God. Yeah, that's my goddaughter, one of my best friends and my goddaughter watching. Oh, I'm on your TV. That's so bizarre. Yeah, so I was in Tesco's at Pembrey yesterday after saying goodbye to Rainbow Nurseries. Now, we've been going into Rainbow Nurseries for 11 years because I bought the franchise from Kimbo, and she started the sessions there. And I've been going there for nearly 8 years and did a lot of my training there when I started. Now, to watch those guys over at the Little Forest Children's Centre in Tunbridge Wells yesterday, having to plan to keep their nursery open just for key worker children, and watch them as a family having to lose their business like I am, was really emotional, saying goodbye to them. I then went to Pembrey to try not to panic buy, but buy some bits and pieces that my mum needed. Didn't manage to get it all, obviously, but got a few bits. There were so many stressful and quite abusive people in there. When I finally got to the till and managed to pay for my bits, an old man helped me, and I just burst into tears. I'm not going to do that now. Sorry, excuse me. And it's been a really sort of worrying time for lots of us. So I've made the decision to this morning. Hi, Liz and Poppy. I've made the decision this morning. Hi, Hannah and George. And Amy. Hi, Amy. Great idea from Paula, Amy, Hannah, and George. Hi, guys. Sorry, hard to read and talk. Yeah, so I made the decision this morning that these live videos will now be my only source of income. So from next week, if you don't have to attend our classes, anyone can do this. So please share away when I do some plugging over the next couple of days on Facebook. Hi, Leanne and kids. Hi, Sarah. So please plug away for me, because this is my only way really to pay my bills. I just need to cover my bills and keep my sanity more than anything. So I will be sending you more information going forward about that. So I did put a hello from West Midlands. Hi, Hannah and Martha. Oh, that's lovely to see you guys. I hope you're well. So I have asked you to get a few bits, but you might have missed that. So I'm going to show you now. So to do our instrument songs, I haven't got my bucket of instruments. We're going to be using some spoons today. So I've got different sets, some wooden spoons making a lovely noise, and some metal spoons that make a lovely noise. I decided, parents, not to use saucepans because I'm guessing you might have headaches already. So, and we've got a tea towel. Now, you might be wondering what our tea towel's for. So we're going to use this as our scarf. So normally in class you'd see our lovely colourful scarves, but I'm going to use a tea towel like you guys too. I'm going to try and encourage us making some bits and pieces over the coming weeks as well, so that we can use, and then you guys can use it once you can watch the video back during the week, and you can use it with you guys as well. Hi, Caleb. Oh, I hope you're well. And also we're going to still sing our hello, our happy birthday. So if you've got any birthdays, pop them up. But I will just sing it at the end as well for you guys. So I hope you enjoy. It's very strange watching myself singing to you with all the hi, Helen. Thank you. Hi, Jodie. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, yeah, Luca can watch it later if he's sleeping. Bless him. I'm going to do some morning sessions next week as well. Going to mix it up a little bit and hopefully keep me sane. My mum, bless her, has unplugged the phone and taken the dog a packet of biscuits and a cup of tea upstairs to her bedroom. So she's up there listening from afar. I've got it all set up. So I've got my laptop and the parachute as a little bit of a decoration. And of course, I think, it's hiding. We've got Bugsy. Say hi to Bugsy, everyone. Good afternoon, everybody. Oh, thank you, Alison. I was very nervous. I was very nervous. Okay, so little Bugsy, can you sit there for me, Bugsy? Oh, perfect. So we're going to start with our hello song. Now you all know this, but I will just remind you for any of you that might not have done it before. So we wave our hands and we smile and we clap our hands together. One, two, three, and then we all shout a big hello. So let's start our session. Hi, Amelia. Hi, Dan. Nice to see you. Well, not see you, but nice to for you guys to join in. Hi, Christine. Oh, okay, that's fine. They'll love it later, I'm sure. So, hi, Corinne, Travis. Hope you're well. Okay, let's get started. So, my first ever live session on Facebook Parents Group. I hope you enjoy it, guys. I really do. So, I'm gonna try and work around some technology next week. I might turn the phone to the side or try and use my iPad. I couldn't remember my Facebook password this morning. There's lots to remember at the minute. Been so much going on. So enjoy. Let's start with our hello song, everybody. Are we ready? Let's get our hands waving. Technical hitch. Good afternoon. Hello, hello. Music box will wave hello. Smiling and waving. We wave hello. We wave hello. Clap your hands. Clap your hands with a one, two, three. Clap your hands as you sing with me. Hello, hello. Oh, I feel a bit better now the first one's done. So we're going to start with our spoons. And we're going to do the Grand Old Duke of York. So a bit of an issue that we've been having this week is the licensing laws behind using our music. So there's only certain songs that we can use, but traditional nursery rhymes are okay. But I won't be dealing with any backing music. So a cappella for today. We're going to start with the Grand Old Duke of York. So we're going to go up and down. And then I've got lots of other songs that we're going to use from our Five Bouncing Bunnies CD. And Sing with Piccolo, which you can download all their songs on Spotify and iTunes. And the beautiful Abby from Sing from Piccolo would really appreciate that. And you get to sing at home what we normally would in class as well. So Sing with Piccolo. Here we go. So we're going to do the Grand Old Duke. And we're going to go up. What a nice sound. And down with our instruments. Ready? Oh, the Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Well done. This time we're going to sing it really quietly. Oh, the Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Okay, I think you know what's coming next. We're going to sing it really loudly. Oh, the Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. When they were only halfway up, they were neither up or down. Yay, give yourselves a big clap. Well done. Okay, so our second instrument song is Zoom, 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 We're Going to the Moon. So if you were in my session, going to be in my sessions this week, we were doing a space theme. So I thought I'd still let you do a bit of a space song. So this is from Rainbow Songs, and I will put the link in for that. And they've been really kind to let us use their music. They're also the people that sing Fleas with us, which we'll be doing again in a minute. So this is Zoom, 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 We're Going to the Moon. Enjoy, get your spoons. Well done,
you want to use them for the rest, of course you can. Now, we are going to get our pen and paper, pencil and paper if you've got it.
Okay.
Now, usually in class, we'd use... This is the sign for spider. Hi, Kimbo. Just talking about you. Okay, so I'm going to pause that now. I hope you like Zoom, Zoom, Zoom. So that's from Rainbow Songs, Oh Baby. Lovely, lovely company. Fantastic songs. So, paper, okay, and a pen. Now we are going to draw a spider. A spider. So a spider has a big circle for its body. I'm going to use a little book here. Here we go. So we're going to draw... Here we go, a big circle for its body. Okay. And then, how many legs does a spider have? Should we count them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tickly legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And two little eyes. A little nose. And can you draw him a smile for me? He's a friendly spider. Oh, hello. Now, our music bug spiders have a hat in class, so I think I will draw Mr. Spider a top hat too. There we go. I never said I was an artist, guys, so hi. Yeah, so here's our spiders. So can you think of what song we are going to sing with our spiders? Wonder if you can remember a song about a spider climbing up a spout. So we're going to do Incy Wincy Spider first, okay? So he's going to climb up the spout. Then down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. And we do big arms for the sunshine and it dried up all the rain. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. You could even make a spider over the weekend. A nice one that you could draw properly that we can use again next week. That'd be nice, won't it? Nice activity for you to do. So let's start with Incy Wincy, ready? Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Let's sing it quietly. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Big loud voices now, ready? Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Give yourselves a big clap. Well done. Okay, now one of our favourite music bug songs that we can sing to you is Spider on My Toe. Okay, so we're going to put our spiders onto our toes. And this one's going to help us find our body parts. So we're going to start with our toe, crawling up to our knees, tickling our tummies, onto our chin, and then last, onto our nose. Are you ready? This is Spider on My Toe. Put him on your toe.
There's a spider on my toe. There's a spider on my toe, on my toe. There's a spider on my toe. What he's doing there, I don't know. There's a spider on my toe, on my toe. He's crawling up that tickly spider. He's on your knee, staring at me. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. There's a spider on my knee, and he's staring right at me. There's a spider on my knee, on my knee. He's crawling up now and he's tickling your tummy. He's on my tummy. There's a spider on my tummy, on my tummy. There's a spider on my tummy, on my tummy. There's a spider on my tummy, and it feels very, very funny. There's a spider on my tummy, on my tummy.
He's on your chin.
There's a spider on my chin, on my chin. There's a spider on my chin, on my chin. There's a spider on my chin.
Don't let him in.
Be careful, don't let him in. There's a spider on my chin, on my chin.
He's up on top of your nose now. Where's your nose?
There's a spider on my nose, on my nose. There's a spider on my nose, on my nose. There's a spider on my nose.
Oh no!
There he goes. He's back on your toe. Spider on my toe, on my toe.
Yay! Give yourselves a big clap. Well done, everybody. Hello, everyone that's joining us. Thank you, Angie. Thank you. It's so lovely to be with you all in your houses. And if you are having a little nap now and you're watching later, hello. It's lovely to see you. Okay. So we were talking about rainbow songs and the song Fleas. So I've got a pot of invisible fleas here and I'm going to throw them out to you. Can you catch one? Can you get your little flea? Because we're going to be doing our body parts again. And he's going onto your toe, your little flea, your invisible little flea. And he's going to crawl up past your tummy, past your nose, onto your head, where your lovely hair grows. Then he's going to come down back past your tummy, past your knees, onto your toes. So this is called flea. I've got my little flea. Pick yours up and pop him onto your toes. Now, if you've got babies at home that you're doing this with, guys, obviously make things a little bit more sensory. I should have said that at the time, like incy wincy. Always remember, you can tickle your babies lots with these sort of songs. This one's really good for nappy time when you start... when they start doing the crocodile crawl off, roll off the mat and you can't get hold of them anymore. So this one will distract. We've got fleas on our toes, ready? On my toe, there is a flea. Here we go. You see my toe, I have to lift it up there. Here we go. On my toe, there is a flea.
On my toe, there is a flea. Now it's crawling up on me, past my tummy, past my nose, on my head where my hair grows. On my head there is a flea, now it's crawling down on me, past my tummy, past my knees, on my toe, take that, you flea.
I love that bit.
On my toe there is a flea, now it's crawling up on me, past my tummy, past my nose, on my head where my hair grows. On my head there is a flea, now it's crawling down on me, past my tummy, past my knees, on my toe, take that, you fleas.
Yay! Well done, everybody.
Okay, we've got a knee bouncer now. So you can get onto your grown-up's knee for me. Or if you want to, you can do some jumping. I'm going to do a mixture of both. I don't know how the jumping will go down on the live, but I'll give it a go. Apologies for my wobbly bits, everybody. So, sitting on your grown-up's lap. Now, this is one of our favourites. It's five bouncy bunnies. And our bunnies are sitting on the wall. It's the same tune as 10 green bottles. So our bunnies are on the wall until they tumble down and fall. Whee! You can do that, or you can roll forward. Whee! Or some children like to roll back. Whee! Or literally whoop, like this. Whatever you feel you'd like to do. Or if you want to stand up and jump and fall to the ground, woo, tumble down and fall. You may do that too. So this is five bouncing bunnies. This is our counting song today. We do like counting, don't we? So let's start with our five bunnies. Let's count and make sure we've got them already. One, two, three, four, five. Five bouncy bunnies. Okay, are we ready? So we've got a bouncy bunny, a swaying bunny, a tickly bunny, a sleeping bunny, and a clapping bunny. Are you ready? Let's bounce.
Five bouncy bunnies sitting on a wall. Five bouncy bunnies sitting on a wall. But if one bouncy bunny should tumble down and fall, whee! There'll be how many bunnies sitting on the wall?
Let's count them.
Oh, one, two, three, four.
Four swaying bunnies.
Four swaying bunnies sitting on the wall.
Let's sway.
Four swaying bunnies. On a wall, but if one swaying bunny should tumble down and fall, there'll be how many bunnies sitting on the wall?
Shall we count them?
One, two, three.
This one's a tickly bunny.
Three tickly bunnies.
Let's tickle everyone.
Three tickly bunnies sitting on a wall. But if one tickly bunny, oh no, should tumble down and fall, there'll be how many bunnies sitting on a wall?
Let's go to sleep.
One, two,
two.
Sleepy bunnies.
Two sleepy bunnies.
Lay it down now. There'll be how many bunnies sitting on the wall?
How many got left? Well done, just one. It's a clapping bunny.
One clapping bunny sitting on the wall. One clapping bunny sitting on a wall. But if that little bunny,
oh no, should tumble down and fall,
there'll be how many bunnies?
How many have we got left, everybody?
None.
None. They have all gone. Give yourselves a clap. That was quite interesting. I think I had a delivery during that. So, sorry, I was turning my head. There was a man in a fluorescent jacket knocking the door. So I think I might miss that. Oh, well. Has to be professional and continue, obviously. Hello. Let's say a few hellos to everybody that have pooped. Oh, I love you too, Helen. Thank you. Thanks, Angie. It's going through. Hi, Rebecca. Hi, Connor. Who else have we missed? Hi, Poppy and Liz. I think I did that one already. Fraser and Tabitha. Hello, guys. You know how much I love you.
Oh, Oliver's ready for Ooze It, guys. That's lovely. Hi, Rosie. Hi, Fleur. Hi, Phoebe. Right, so I'm going to go back down to the bottom and see who I've missed. So we've got, who have we got here? Just seeing this, the boys came straight up as soon as they heard it. Oh, hi, Teresa. How are the twins? I hope you're all well. Hi, Imogen. Oh, thanks, Sinead. Hi, Alicia. Hi, Freddie. Hello, please go. Oh, I love, miss you too, Eli. Oh, it's lovely to see you. Are you good? It's so nice to see you. Okay, right. Next song. Now, we love this song at Music Bugs. It took me a long time to sing this, which I'm gutted about, really, because it's one of my favourites now. And it's the song of the month. Oh, I'm glad James is having fun. Hi, Kelly. Hi, James. It's the song of the month and it's called There Was a Tree. Okay, so we've got our trees. Lewis, Luke and the boys are loving it. Hi, Gemma. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you. Nice to see you. So we've got our tree. And then on our tree, there was a branch. And then on the branch, there was a nest. And what's inside the nest? An egg. Well done, an egg. And inside our little egg is a tweet, tweet, tweet. A bird. And then the green grass grew all around and around. And the green grass, oh, I can't wait to see you too, Lexa. Thank you. Green grass grew all around. So that bit, grown-ups, we can tickle our children. Okay. So this is a lovely one because each line repeats itself. It's very easy to pick up. And each verse we add on a new part of the tree, which is wonderful. So let's do There Was a Tree. Here we go. Our song of the month. Big tree arms. If you've got your baby laying down, you can do it like this.
There was a tree, there was a tree, in the middle of a wood, in the middle of a wood. The prettiest tree, the prettiest tree that you ever did see. That you ever did see. The tree was in the wood and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around.
Now on that tree there was a branch.
Now on that tree, now on that tree there was a branch.
There was a branch.
And the prettiest branch.
The prettiest branch.
That you ever did see, that you ever did see.
Let's put them together, ready?
The branch was on the tree was in the wood, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around.
Now on that branch, there was a nest.
Now on that branch, now on that branch, there was a nest,
there was.
The nest was on the branch, the branch was on the tree was in the wood, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around.
Now in that nest there was an egg.
Now in that nest, there was an egg, there was an egg, the prettiest egg. Prettiest egg that you ever did see, that you ever did see. The egg was in the nest was on the branch was on the tree was in the wood, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around.
But in that egg, there was a bird, tweet, 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 tweet.
Now in that egg there was a bird,
there was a bird,
the prettiest bird,
the prettiest bird
that you ever did see.
Ready, all together now.
The bird was in the egg was in the nest was on the branch was on the tree was in the wood, and the green grass grew all around, all all around, and the green grass grew all around. And the green grass grew all around, all around, and the green grass grew all around.
Yay! Lovely. I hope you enjoyed that one, guys. Let's just say a couple more hellos to those of you. Lewis and Luke and the boys done that one. Thank you. Rory, hi Sam, hope you're well. Hi Louise and Zach, hope you're good. So say hello guys if you're there. Type me a little message, it is keeping me going. It's in this daunting experience, okay? Wow, okay, so we've got our tea towels now. Go and grab yourself a tea towel if you haven't already got one, or a piece of material, because we're going to do, twirl your scarf around. I'm just going to have a little drink of water. Okay, twirl your scarf around. So we go like this, then we throw them in the air. Whee! Make them tiny. Make them into a scrunchy ball. Then we put them on our heads. And we count our hands together. One, two, three. And we go. Boom. Oh, well done. Okay. So, with babies, go round their bodies, throw it up on top of them, make it really sensory. Are we ready? So, get our tea towels. Here we go. This is Twirl Your Scarf Around from our Bouncy Bunny CD. Big twirls. Put yourself upon your head just like me. Clap your hands. And clap your hands together. One, two, three. Boom. Sarah, I can see your names come up. I know how much Lila loves this one. Lara loves this one. Twirl your scarf around. Twirl your scarf. Ready? Throw your scarf up in the air. Teach your baby sister, Lyra. Twirl it back again. Twirl it back again. Throw your scarf. Make it really tall. Scrunch it up inside your hand and make a silky ball. Put it on your head. Put your scarf upon your head just like me. Clap your hands, everyone. And clap your hands together. One, two, three. Woo, boom. One more time. Big circles this time, ready? Twirl your scarf around. Twirl your scarf. Throw it up high. Throw your scarf. In the air, twirl it back again, twirl. Throw it up high, ready? Throw your scarf up in. Last time, let's make them tiny.
Make it really tiny.
Really tall. Make it really tall. Scrunch it up inside your hand and make a silky ball. Last one, pop it on your head. Put your scarf up on your head just like me. And clap your hands together. One, two, three.
Boom. Well done. Oh, that's a lovely thing to say, Sarah. Thank you. So Sarah and Lyra used to come for years. Lyra used to come for nanny. And Sarah's just had a little baby girl. And it's her first session because I had to cancel also one the other week where I wasn't well. So hi, guys. Hi, Lyra. That's lovely. Oh, thank you. Hi, Zachy. Oh, I'm loving that Riley's loving it, Hannah. You have to show your mum, missing her since she's moved down to Cornwall. I wish we could all go and self-isolate with her, hey? How nice would that be? Anyway, right. I don't know if any of you saw the list before, but you might have some bubbles. Mummy and Daddy might let you use some bubbles or grandma's. If not, you can watch my bubbles on the screen. I don't know how this is going to work. I'm just going to try. But first of all, hi, Claire. Beth will fall asleep. Uh-huh. Hopefully Thomas can watch. Okay, we're going to do little bubbles. We're going to crouch crouch into a ball, okay? So you can lay down on the floor for this one, or crouch into a very little ball, hiding your face, and we go, we are little bubbles in a bottle, and if you keep us very still, we'll all say shh. We're going to shake our bodies. Ooh, we'll have a little wiggle. And if you give a little shake, what a lot of noise we make. As you open up the top, we're going to jump up and go whoosh. Oh, I'm glad the girls are liking the scarf song. Hi, girls. Here we go. This is Little Bubbles. Shh, let's be a little bubble.
Bubbles in a bottle, and if you keep us very still, we'll all say shh,
shake, shake, shake.
And if you give a little shake, what a lot of noise we'll make.
As you open up the top, we'll all go whoosh, good whooshing back down.
We are little bubbles in a bottle, and if you keep us very still, we'll all say shh. But if you give a little shake, what a lot of noise we'll make. As you open up the top, we'll all go whoosh.
Well done. So I thought we'd have a little bit of a calm one now with our bubbles. And do twinkle, twinkle. So if you can catch them. We've done as our song of the month. I think it was February. Was that right, Alison? Sleepy little Benjamin. Shh. Hi, Holly and Jasper. Oh, lovely. Thank you. Oh, excellent, Nikki. Oh, wonderful. Thanks, guys. Hi, Henry. Hi, Finley. Right, we're going to go to sleep, everyone, for our final song before we sing goodbye. We're going to go, there's a sleepy little Benjamin. So you can do this as a knee bouncer, as a cuddly one, or laying down. Snuggling up to me, there's a sleepy little Benjamin. Snuggling up to me, there's a sleepy little Benjamin. Snuggling up to me, hum diddly hum dum day. Now you can go round and round in your tummy, spin your arms, or spin round with me. Go round and round. Tickly on your tum, go round and round. Tickly on your tum, um diddly um dum day. Now you can sing your own children's names at home as well, or your grown up names. Here we go, they've got three verses of this one. Shh, go to sleep. Ready?
There's a sleepy little Benjamin, snuggling just
sleep
to
Bunnies.
Me. There's a sleepy little Benjamin, snuggling up to me. There's a sleepy little Benjamin, snuggling up to me. Hum diddly hum
your tum,
go round and round.
Tickly on your tum,
go round and round.
Tickly on your tum,
hum diddly hum dum day.
Shh, get to sleep.
There's a sleepy little Charlotte snuggling up to me. There's a sleepy little Charlotte snuggling up to me. There's a sleepy little Charlotte snuggling up to me. Hum diddly hum dum day.
Wake up, everyone! Go round and round!
Go round and round.
Tickly on your tum.
Go round and round.
Tickly on your tum.
Go round and round.
Tickly on your tum.
Hum diddly hum dum day. Spoke for about 10 at the beginning, so we're going to finish off now with our goodbye song. So thank you for joining. There's been lots of you. Thank you for your messages. I really enjoyed that. I hope you did too. Please send us a message. Please send us your photographs and any videos of your little ones taking part, because that will really mean the world to us and and to me, and to be able to share it, so tell everyone else. So we will be starting paid sessions from next week. If you've already signed up for the term, don't worry, you will already be entitled to do those sessions, and I've just got to work out all the logistics of it over the weekend. So from me at home, self-isolated now with my mum, to all of you guys, please stay positive. I'm sending you the biggest cuddles, virtual cuddles, and just little things I'm going to be doing is a self-gratitude journal. I'm going to write a little journal while I'm in self-isolation. I am also going to be making some fantastic things for you that I've never had the time to make, that I've bought the resources for over the time. So I'm going to be doing that. And, oh, Alison's been crying the whole way through. Mwah, big love to you, Alison. Poor Alison. We had an emotional conversation Monday night when I had to tell her she couldn't work for the time being. So I love you lots, Alison. You were amazing. It's been so supportive. So thank you. Hi to you and the girls. So I'm going to do a diet journal. I'm also going to do some positive affirmations for morning and evening, just to sort of help. That'll help with your children too. Lots, trying to learn some new things. I've got lots of books. As much as I'd love to just lay and watch TV all day, you know, we've got to keep our minds busy. It's a great opportunity to learn, refocus, do some games with families. For those of you that have got children home from Monday, sending you big love and cuddles and inspiration. I will be sharing some things that you can do with them online as well. So from me, Amy, from Music Bugs, Maidstone and West Kent, from my front room, I'm going to sing you the goodbye song, and I hope to see you all on Monday morning. Okay, I will send you some more information about that soon. So over the weekend, if you want to make an instrument, we can use plastic bottles and put some rice, not much because we haven't got much rice and pasta, but put some rice and pasta in, or anything like that, to some lentils or things, to make a good sound for our instruments for next week. If not, we can use our spoons and things as well. So goodbye from me to you guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Have a wonderful weekend. Keep positive. Sending lots of love. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Music bugs all wave goodbye. Smiling.
Goodbye. Music bugs all wave goodbye, goodbye. love, everyone. Thank you so much. And I really hope you can join us through these weeks going forward. Let's be in it together. Lots of love. Oh, thank you, Cheetah. Hi, Arf, baby Arthur. Thank you, Nikki. Mwah. Love you all. Bye, guys.